the NHS ahead of its 70th anniversary. And today, we're looking at the remarkable advance in organ transplants.
See, I'll just turn him down a sec. This is all about the NHS. Well, this won't be popular, this video, I'm telling you. But I don't care. I've spent most of my life dealing with the NHS, most of my life being given products from big pharmaceuticals, and most of my life feeling like shit. The NHS should be shut down, in my opinion. We should have a national emergency service for, say, car crashes, air crashes, incidents of an explosive nature. But we do not need big pharmaceuticals coining it in, making people ill, just to keep themselves in profit. The NHS isn't doing what it was designed to do. It's keeping people ill rather than curing people or helping people, in my opinion. Shut it down, privatise it. I don't give a monkey's, to be honest. I don't want to pay another £2,000 a year for the next 15 years for a service that is basically a con trick, in my opinion. Don't get me wrong, the people on the grassroots, call it what you will, the minions, they're doing a marvellous job. There's a lot of laudable people believing in what they do, but I don't believe in it at all anymore. I'm an ex-Labour Party member, I'm a socialist by nature, fully supported it all my life until I realised what a crock of shit it was. So shut it down, start again, have an emergency service and sort out your own health. Stop relying on government and these corrupt bodies to fix you up. That's it. Case closed.